I think one should challenge their limits, cross it, and get what they desire. I started at the age of 11, and then it never stopped. By the age of 19, I climbed Everest, and 3 months later, I have summited K2. Fear, struggle, all of that hurdles were left behind. And there was a sense of achievement.
I'm at the top of K2.
Representing my country flag.
But I didn't stop there. I kept on pushing myself. I kept on training. Set my goals high. So, I can rise to the challenge.